Microsoft 365 helps protect your business against ransomware by preventing potentially dangerous files like JavaScript, batch, and executables from being opened in Outlook. You can increase this level of protection by adding rules that block or warn you of additional types of files. From your Admin Center, select the Exchange Admin Center, and then Mail Flow. On the Rules tab, open the plus symbol dropdown and create a new rule. Give your rule a name. Then scroll to the bottom and select More Options. Indicate when your rule should be applied. Select Apply this rule if, then Any attachment. Then File extension includes these words. Enter the file extensions that you want the rule to be applied to, such as file extensions that can contain macros. Use the plus sign to add them one at a time. Scroll down to review your list, and then select OK. Select Add Condition and a condition from the list. In this case, let's choose Notify the recipient with a message. Then enter the notification message you want the recipient to see. Select OK. You can also add exceptions, like not applying the rule when a message is sent from a trusted individual. Finish filling out the form and select OK. Choose Save. Review the rule summary information here. When recipients receive attachments containing one of the specified extensions, they'll receive a separate email that warns them of the possible threat.